Randall the Vandal Cunningham. Long time no see. We've been looking for you for a long time. Your golf cart antics are getting out of control. You're reckless.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Bet you think you're pretty clever, Randall. You probably got something to say to these. That is a stack of tickets that's thicker than your mama's behind. Got one for failing to stop at a stop sign. Another for failing to use your hand signals before you turned. Don't you know you have to follow all the standard traffic regulations? Got another for failing to use a crosswalk to cross a street. One for failing to wait for the walk signal when you did use the crosswalk. You got quite a rap sheet here. You know, to be honest with you, Randall, for a while there, I didn't think we were going to be able to track you down. Luckily, you just couldn't stay out of sight for long. And you know what they say. Speed kills.
I wasn't speeding. It's going 15 miles an hour. That cop just wanted blood.
Well, be that as it may, Randall, you were going 15 miles an hour in a parking garage. And the speed limit there is 10 miles an hour. So you were, in fact, speeding. You want to know the beautiful part of it? It's when they pulled you over, you were coming in off a main roadway. A main roadway with a posted speed limit of 35 miles an hour. And you didn't have a single piece of safety equipment that you needed to have to be on that roadway.
Enlighten me, detective.
I will. You didn't have any headlights. You didn't have any turn signals. You didn't have any reflectors, any side mirrors, nor a parking brake, nor tail lamps, nor stop lamps. You didn't even have a windshield on that thing. You had no business being out there. What, do you think this is funny?
This can't stick. You can't take me down like this.
Huh. Well, maybe. Maybe not coming here. But, bet I can take you down with these. These are pictures of you from all over town. Got one here of you using a cell phone while driving the Gator. Got another one of you driving the Gator off campus and blocking a doorway. Here's one of you in a roadway with a posted speed limit above 35 miles an hour, and you're using a cell phone. Here's one of you kicking up a sick wheelie, and here is another one of you failing to heed to a pedestrian, who, I might add, is now in critical condition over at St. Jude's.
Look, detective, love to help you out with the case. Never seen that beautiful man in my life.
Oh, yeah? Not even in the mirror this morning?
Well, I hope you took a long, hard look at it, Cunningham. You're not going to have a mirror where you're going.
Look, yay, I got places
Jail.
To be.
That's where you're going.
Are we done here?
You are. You are, pal.
You know, I just noticed something here, Randall. Who's this little guy here with you on the moon?
I already told you, detective. I ain't know no one in any of these pictures.
Oh, yeah. Well, I know him. Actually, I know him pretty well. One Ricky Robot.
Ricky wouldn't talk to you.
Well, maybe you don't know your friend quite as well as you thought you did. Although, maybe he's closer than you'd ever imagined.
Ricky!
You sit down in that chair there! Now, are you going to tell me what I want to hear, or is Ricky over there going to have to lose another one of his robo-toenails?
Okay!
I got a Facebook status here, dated 2 days ago, that reads, and I quote, "Tearing it up with Ricky on the quad. Man, I love breaking the law." And we got you dead to rights. There's no way out to turn. Go ahead and say it.
I did it all. Detective, I've learned something today, though. I'm gonna be a better golf cart driver. I'm gonna obey all the traffic regulations. I'm gonna use my turning signals. I'm gonna check the fluids, the tires, steering wheel. Keep track of where the vehicle is parked. Make sure I know where the keys are at all times. I'll even check the reverse alarm. Just please don't hurt my friend. That's all I have right now.
Oh, there, there, son. But it feels pretty good to get that off your chest.
Yes, sir, it does.
If you keep cooperating like this, Randall, might even be able to see about getting you and Ricky a cell together.
Is it true?
Of course it's true. I'm a man of my word. And I'm a generous man. But let there be no mistake. Detective Yuba Dyer Schmutz always gets his man!